I'm the better Bowman. He sucks.
Who's better between you and your sister?
My father. She thinks she's got it all.
Welcome everyone. We're here at Lawrenceburg Motorcycle Speedway. I'm wearing Brandon's nice, shiny new helmet because apparently he hasn't worn it yet and he's up registering. So I decided to grab it and put it on and see what his reaction is when he comes back. He's walking back this way now. So we'll see what he does. Brandon's got a small head apparently because this thing hurts mine. It's a, I think you can see that there. It's a Bell, nice carbon fiber, nice and light.
GTX3.
There he is, he's coming around the corner. Pretty nice helmet.
We got everything out.
Yeah, and we got the GoPro.
over. Brandon done blowed up an engine. Eddie finally showed up. Allison bought a dump truck. So, it's been a night. I guess they're switching cart stands. I'm clearly putting in a lot of hard work right now.
You're not doing nothing.
Exactly.
was your heat race?
Decent.
Allison's running away because hers was so bad. Eddie's hiding over there.
She did terrible.
Brandon won super heavy with a heck of a race. And then pulled up the rear in heavy. Allison keeps breaking her cart.
I finished exactly where I started in every race. Only good thing that's come out of our team is Brandon winning super heavy.
You've done the only good thing today. Oh, Brandon, his cart, we've gone over this, but that cart's missing an engine now.
Yeah, we took the motor off that cart and put it on this cart.
Why?
The blue cart's better.
Why?
The blue cart's better than the black one.
Why?
Well, so that then we didn't have to worry about putting weight
on
that.
No, I mean, what happened, where?
Well, this cart's better. Even though this one blew up.
Well, why is there only one engine?
Because this one, a motor on this one blew up.
What'd you do to it?
Honestly, probably just tired. Just tired.
I have never blown an engine, knock on wood. Brandon's blown quite a few.
I recall you blowing one.
No, I've never blown one.
I know.
Knock on wood again.
I know, I've won a couple races on your old spare motor.
Yeah, I did have one.
It was good.
I did have one that I hated that was a spare. And I was like, this thing sucks, it's slow. And then Brandon took it and won like three in a row with it.
I said, I don't know what your problem is, but I think it's pretty good.
I just didn't like it for some reason.
It's the one now that's on the medium cart.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Now I like it.
Represent.
Slacking with Miles autograph. He ran away though. He's not racing yet.
suck, but we didn't. We was awesome. Did great.
Anything exciting happen?
Huh?
Anything exciting?
I won. Yeah. Lapped up to third.
Nice.
Junior two, purple plate.
Here you go. What kind of races have you won this year so far?
I've won the Bay City Classic. What was the other one? Welsh Memorial. I won a J&M a couple times. Liberty. And here.
What's your favorite race that you've won?
Probably Clay City.
Okay.
That's your home track, isn't it? There you go.
Yeah.
What advice do you have to give Brandon?
Oh, man.
I think he should do more of this. instead of doing that. But it's okay. He's learning.
Did you see his heat race?
Yeah.
Do you think he pushed the people out of the way enough?
Yeah.
Okay.
Did I get up on the wheel for you?
Yeah.
Should he do that more or was it too much?
He could do that more.
Okay.
And the feature is too much though.
The feature is too much?
Y'all let us know in the comments because typically I don't race like that.
That's like the third time you've said that this year.
No. Well, I don't know, maybe.
My black carts are rubbing off on you.
No, I think it's just about time that I've gotten tired of the white and I'm ready to change them, maybe. I don't know.
Well, that's one way to do it.
Them up. But anyway, this was your first time here in Lawrenceburg, right?
Yeah.
Do you like the place?
Yeah.
Would you like to come back?
Yeah.
Yeah. What was one thing that was different about this place that you raced at from other tracks?
The bikes make a whole lot of runs.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Yeah. There's like a washboard effect in 1 and 2, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yep. Not really.
Anything else you want to say?
Anyone you want to thank?
Thanks to all of my sponsors. Thanks to my mom, my dad, my papa, my mom, all the students. And, yeah. Thanks to my aunt.
Don't you also have a Facebook page?
Yeah. Not sure what it is. It's Hayden McGlow Motorsports.
Check them out on Facebook. Hayden McGlow Motorsports.
Yeah.
They go live almost everywhere they race at. I was actually personally watching the Welsh Series race for the Welsh Memorial race that he won down in Clay City. So that's pretty cool. Maybe I'll be able to talk to Austin and then bring you guys back up here and talk to your dad.
That way you can lap the whole field next time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yep.
Where did they get those hats at?
At Aiden McGlone on Facebook, Aiden McGlone Motorsports.
There you go.
Should.
Okay. Any final words?
Stay getting deep.
Got it, Brandon?
I got it. It was nice meeting you, Aiden. Good job. Congrats tonight.
Great job.